G's. Had the pocket 4x4 Mercedes G. Why buy the check? Why buy the check? Answer all the calls, cause it might be the check. We will never fall as long as on the head. Call my best dog just to ship out all the. I'ma handle all business. I'ma handle all business. I'ma take care of my mama. And if I ever.
And here we go. In a fatal four-way match, you literally have to be looking over your shoulder at all times. The second you let your guard down is the second you can be the victim of a blindside attack and pin. Down to the floor. Hits the mark. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Really working over the body.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. She doesn't want this lack. Shoulders on the mat. And she's back in the ring now. No early kick out.
And the match continues.
Boom! What a drop kick.
On the mark.
Look out. There she goes.
Big slam.
Here we go.
Long way down.
A bad place to be for the challenger. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
She is on fire.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Look at her clubhouse kick.
She can end it here.
You gotta believe this one's over. She's looking at it.
Nailed it.
Boom. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Not looking good for the champ here. She's got her work cut out for her in this match.
Well, it was just a few moments ago that it looked like she was going to sail to victory, but it looks like her opponent refuses to go down so easily.
We're looking at complete domination here. Challenger's starting to falter. Ouch. And she's got three sets of eyes on her, which makes this match incredibly challenging.
Her opponent clearly has a game plan here, and that's to incapacitate her to the point where
she counters before it's too late.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Here she goes, back.
She got her good there.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
She might have it.
She's in firm control.
She goes for the cover.
This one's far from over.
Not yet. I think she's trying to prove a point here. The challenger not in a great place. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Do not count this woman out, guys. Clearly things aren't looking great for her right now, but I assure you, she will do everything in her power to climb that ladder and win this match.
All right, listen up, morons, especially you, Byron. A tables, ladders, and chairs match, commonly known as a TLC match, originated
She nasty kick to the face.
Game.
She goes for the cover. She wants to do this in the ring.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Amazing.
Sharp knee.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Got every ounce of that one.
Oh, yes, and she's feeling it now, guys.
Corey, you spoke about the TLC match. It is interesting to note that the TLC match was created because of the incredible triangle ladder match the Dudley boys had against the Hardys and Edge and Christian for the WWE Tag Team titles at WrestleMania 2000. And that was just the beginning.
You got that right, Michael. There was incredible history between those three teams. Each duo put it all on the line so they could be WWE Tag Team Champions. Even though the wild matches between them had TLC elements in them, the first official TLC match sanctioned by WWE took place at SummerSlam 2000.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
No, she's too quick for her.
Beautiful technique.
Ring rattling.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Look at that at a second time.
Oh, what impact.
That has got to be it.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
What a strike.
Oh, man, what a strike.
Rough landing. This one's over, guys.
Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing.
You can, she ended here.
You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Retains the title!
Here is your winner, and still, United States champion, the Soldier.
Huge victory here in this fatal four-way match.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.